family, man.
Hey, Dennis, look. My own phone.
This guy.
Come on, Ray Gannon.
That's tight, man.
Hey, Dennis. Watch this.
That's dope, man. That's dope.
That's a selfie mode.
Yeah.
Oh, my bad. This is what I wanted to do. I wanted to get this. I was walking in, so.
It's dope, man.
This. I've been walking this way. Look. Let's see.
I see it over there.
See, there you.
That's tight, man. Yeah. What's up, baby? Black and gold, baby.
Yeah.
All day, every day. Who it is? What's up? What's going on, boy? Good to see you, man. My favorite barber.
Right now, nice to meet you, man. Nice to meet you.
Are you live?
Yeah, this is, I'm actually, it's pre-recorded.
Hey, y'all get in there, bro.
It's pre-recorded.
Hey, who is this?
It's Wade 75 TV. It's pre-recorded. But where y'all from? Where y'all from? What's up?
Pine Bluff.
Okay, what y'all repping? Okay?
Pine Bluff.
It don't matter about the record.
Okay.
It don't matter about the record. What about the date? It don't matter about the
Tim Huggins, class 96, linebacker, okay. Also Omega. Hey.
All right.
This is number one. It's the real number 80 at the University of Arkansas.
That's right.
Hey, this is the original tailgate spot right here. Hey,
okay.
The original tailgate spot. Come on over and drop a donation and eat.
Okay. All right.
I'm talking about good eat.
Okay.
All right.
Y'all got everything, man.
Number one, Black Eagle, always Black Eagle.
Right. We had UAPB's homecoming.
Okay.
Mr. Bartender, ask me.
We made it.
He went to school in Kansas City.
All right.
Cornell Williams.
How you doing, sir? Nice to meet you. All right.
He didn't want to get me this time. He was at the U.S. Open in New York here about 3 weeks ago.
Yeah, Fernandez.
What's going on?
Same here.
All right. Oh, that's great, man.
Hey, how's
all right.
How's doing?
All right.
Good to see you.
I don't like this.
We are live here at the 2021 UAPB homecoming, University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, HSBC, historically black college, and people are doing it up. This is one of the bigger tailgates right here. One of the bigger tailgates, tables and everything. It's a video. Yeah, we're live here at the UAPB homecoming. Got some great alumni here. Got the biggest tailgate of all. So anything y'all want
to
say?
And you got the man that taught your daddy how to play golf.
All right, got it teed off, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, all right.
All right.
Yeah, he got a big old pitcher down there.
This is Tailgate City, ladies and gentlemen. Tailgate City, Tailgate Central. The capital of tailgates at UAPB. Beautiful sunny day here in Pine Bluff, Arkansas. And once again, this tailgate has the official black and gold tables set off right.
What's going on here, kiddo?
Now.
Yeah.
All right.
Hey,
okay. All right. Good to see you. All right. Long time no see. Okay, let me get a little quick video, y'all. Now, you can say something. Say something for the TV if you want to.
Oh, say what you want to say.
What do I want to say? I don't know.
We don't know yet.
Glad to be alive.
Okay.
Thank you.
All
right. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Jose, how are you?
All right, nice good. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Out there in Flushing, okay. Flushing, Queens.
Okay. All right.
Yeah. He got a big old portrait to hang up down in the place.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
They got him to do it.
This guy here, we go all the way back to childhood.
Okay.
All the way back. We go all the way back.
All the way.
Yeah.
All the way back.
All the way. When I left Vietnam. Went to New York, that's where Mom was, at Rosenham House. I left there and went up to Connecticut, that's where he was in Connecticut at the time. Hadn't seen him in 2 years, you know, since high school. So we got back together, here we are.
All right, okay.
Yeah, man.
All right,
yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah.
All right, okay.
Good,
yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'm just documenting the day,
yeah.
So it's a historic event. You see, I got my phone set up, so you got the monitor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. It's cool out here, man.
It's breezy, but it's not. It's not.
I told Casey to come out with them shorts on.
One of the tailgates. Once again, this is, looks like the king tailgate of the whole event. Got all sorts of pieces and helpers. Y'all can give a shout out.
They got it. Oh, hey, we about to eat up.
Okay.
So we're enjoying ourselves right now. Everything is nice.
Oh my God. Uh-huh. It's so windy.
Hey, Ray, say something.
I don't know. Good luck, Shelby.
We got foods and plates.
Hold on to it. Oh, you bring it.
Uh-huh,
I need one.
Excuse me, young man, look like you got a serious plate there.
All right. I'm okay. Trying to do it right this time.
Okay.
Thank you.
Hey, before I got the cupcake, we sprinkled up.
Hey, Todd. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm on my way.
My channel, so I'm recording the event. I'm kind of like documenting the event. The homecoming event of UAPB.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
So I'm gonna put it on the channel and then just, you know, tag people and everything like that.
Okay.
So,
okay.
Yeah. Enjoy the day. It's not, but it's gonna be. It's documenting the event, so it's not.
I'm here. I'm dead.
Okay, what's up? Going on? What you repping? What you repping?
Hey, we proud of Arkansas.
All right, okay, yeah. All right.
You ain't ready for the kick ass.
What's up, man? What's up? All right. How you doing?
Baby boy.
You too, man.
Put it. What's up, my brother?
All right.
Everything good?
Everything's good. How's it going?
It's going. All right,
y'all got it going over there.
We're gonna make it do what it do today, young man. We're gonna make it do what it do.
All right.
What's up, my brother?
All right.
Yeah. They're located at the casino, you know?
TQ!
TQ!
Thank you. where is the Pine Gate?
Sorry?
It's in that direction. Right now?
Is it you?
I did the government project.
Yeah, you doing with you working with PBS?
With this is for my own project, some other stuff.
Oh, okay.
With Garbo. That's right, we saw each other last year.
Yeah.
At my exhibit.
Man. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Garbo.
So you do videography too.
So I do some things that word of mouth.
Okay.
So word of mouth, yeah. So
are you here in Little Rock?
I'm based here through the end of the year. But I'm
I might need to work on a project with you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, we'll stay in touch. I'll email you. Just hit me back.
Okay.
All right. Hey, did you want to say a shout out? Shout out your business.
It goes down in the Rocktown. It's great in the A-State, but I'm not in the Rocktown right now. I'm in Pine Bluff, my alma mater, UAPB, the Lions, baby. We are part of the pride.
Right,
that's what
right.
It is. UAPB homecoming 2021.
Ah! I love I'm almost there. All right. Okay. Hey, Dennis.
Where you get this from?
Yeah, I'm giving a shout out to your schools.
No, yeah.
I'm good.
Let's go Silver Hill. Let's go
Silver Hill.
Hello. Okay.
You know what? I put it in.
Thank you. Thank you.
Southern University alumni, fwjazz.org.
All right.
Down here supporting. Go Jazz.
All right, where you at? Hello?
Did you get in that 2 minutes?
No, I'm out. I'm outside. Okay, go ahead and give a shout out.
Shout out to who?
So,
shout out to Best Friend, Best Choir in the World, and that's on Big Period.
Big Period.
Okay, all right.
I don't care.
Oh, shout out to SGA, the Confirmation Administration, the 90th. Don't play with me.
All right, cool, cool, cool. Yes.
Tackle made by Brian Jordan. First and 10, Golden Lions from midfield. Banks, Mr. Senior, Mr. Isaac Singleton. Little Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff is Miss Shariah Geiger. Little Mr. University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, Mr. Kason Thorne. Junior Miss University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, Miss Zaylee Butler. Junior Mr. University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, Mr. Deuce McFadden. The seventh Mr. University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff, Kevin Crompton Jr.
We'll be right back. Ha ha ha.